Christ started to teach children piano in the age of 12, because I was always one of the best in a school in college. I was always having really good grades, so a lot of teachers from the same school or college have been interested in giving me permission to teach the children or the grandchildren, so I started in the age of 12 to do lessons and teach piano, and then obviously I was continuing my lifetime learning. I used to work with children of the age. I think the youngest was 8 months, and the oldest, well, it's called a child, was 18, and obviously I was also working with the adults of the age, starting 12 to 20. I think the oldest of my students was something around 55 or 60. So I was teaching people of all ages with me in every country I was living in. So I was also kind of having a good reputation, and I think was endangering me because I was having the best grades my lifetime long in music. And every somebody who's saying that my grades have been different, they probably showing me falsified grades, I don't know. And if there is somebody who's telling to the world that I was somehow sexually harassing children or some stupidity, heaven forbid, no, it's a lie, and these people are probably getting money for the lies. They're probably having some kind of insurance, or just giving them some million euros, and they're probably teaching the children to tell lies about money, threats, and ways. Well, this is just a kind of my intuition, but trust me, if you're starting to teach children from the age of 12, there's no need to touch them and some kind of underneath the waist. I think you just start teaching them and then bring them together, because children are so vivid and so sometimes unfocused that you know there is no time for anything else. So somebody's saying that probably my apologies and saying some stupidities about me. So this is a huge lie. Actually, I should have been accusing them in court. As a matter of fact, as a foreigner, I have no chances to win against my father in any courts, because she's coming from a family of lawyers. So the entire family is filled with lawyers and attorneys. So trust me, it would be just enormously long process against each other.